Never ignore a person who loves you and care for you. Because one day, you may realize you have lost the moon while counting the stars. The longer you hide your feelings for someone, the harder you pulp are that individual. When two people and now stare into each other's eyes, their heartbeat sank together. If you don't share your problems with anyone, you are meant to be strong. Don't force someone to remember you all the time. Just stay silent and let them realize how will they be without you and your life. No matter how strong a person you are, there is always someone who can make you weak. A girl becomes a woman when she learns to love herself more than she loves a man. If you have a crush on someone, your brain will find it impossible to lie to that person. The worst feeling in the world is when you can't love anyone else, because your heart still belongs to the one whom. Break edge. Psychology says after being disappointed so many times, you begin to lose hope in everything. A woman who truly loves you will be angry at you for so many things, but will never leave you. People who spend more time in the sun are likely to be happier and happy. People are more likely to pull and loud because their happiness is infectious. Never get too attached to anyone unless they appeal the same towards you, because one-sided expectation can mentally destroy you. If someone really wants to see you, they will find a reason. They will find a where, and they will make the apart. Don't seek what? The best partner. But seek what? The person who make you the best origin of yourself. Psychology says when you removed randomly, goes from happy to sad. It happened. Indication that you are missing someone. A man with no time, who finds a way to spend some time with you, means everything. If a man really loves you, he will never ask but personal pictures. 80% people keep the appealing to themselves because they believe it's hard for other people to understand their pain. You can't change what's going on around you until you start changing what's going on within you. Motivate yourself. Don't listen to people who only see your mistakes.